Here, have some bananas. Probably not the smartest thing to give him bananas. Second bathroom, I've checked that. The fridge, we're gonna check fridge and backpack. After the stream though. Mm-hmm. You need a minion to cast those bananas on. You can cast them over here, buds. That's for sure. Hmm.
It's incredible.
No, it is incredible, buddy. Look at it.
A tango?
I have some bananas on me.
Here we go.
Okay. I'm the one who bloodlusts now. Oh, wow. That one would have been handy, but I gave you bananas.
That's incredible.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
How long?
We're smashing. Okay. 10 cards, man.
How long can this go on? How long can this go on?
Everyone panic!
Everyone panic.
Here we go.
You know what I think he wants? I think he wants more bananas. What I think. Yeah.
That's incredible.
It was incredible, wasn't it? Yes, sir. Anyways, I've got the Lus. That'll be 9 and 11, 14.
That's incredible.
I think I will check this out. Oh no, I can't, can I? Otherwise I have to destroy somebody. Even my own guys can't be doing that. Can't be doing that. People will say the word misplay in chat.
That's incredible.
Bananas, good job. Where the heck are all my... Not you.
I got the best deals anywhere.
Yeah, I am pushing face now.
That's incredible.
Oh, it was incredible, buddy. Kill Jake says, you going for legend anytime this season? All the time this season, man. I think you asked... Did you ask me that the other day or somebody else asked me that? Anytime you see me ranking, I'm ranking to go forward. Mm-hmm. Okay, exactly. So now I can go with... Deal 2 damage on that, and we're going to take this guy out. There we go. Okay, can I please at least make it till the next turn? Incredible. Part of, I guess, the growing process is mid-month I get to try new things and maybe I might find something that all of a sudden it steamrolls. like bananas? Maybe not. But I try to make the decks to win. I don't just make them to not win, right? But sometimes they don't win. I think we're going to have to Yogg. That's incredible. Okay, Yogg, just make it happen. I'm going to take Buddy out. I can go for 5. I can C'Thun, I'm a doctor. No, let's go with Yogg. These guys look like they've on my side. I like that. Hopefully I can... Good. Oh, renounce it up. Not much. I just got heals. Oh, look what I... That is incredible. Wow, man. Look at all this fun stuff. Go away. Show away. All I need is a shadow step or a shadow caster, and we can get Yogg part 2. And look what we got. Vape Nation, Firelands Portal, Pyroblast. Still doesn't mean I'm winning. But it means I'm having more fun than this guy. Oh, it's well played now, eh? Is that what it is? Excellent. I see how that is. Well, 5 damage I think is good. And then I can make somebody poisonous. So let's 5 damage... This guy, that's 7, 7. This guy's 5, and that guy's 7. Let's 5 this. That belongs in a museum. Now let's give this guy poisonous. Calm down, I'm a doctor. C'Thun, I'm a doctor. That guy you can bring to 8, or this guy you can bring to 6. But the difference is... He brings that to 6. Yeah, let's trade. I don't want an 8 on the board right now. I got some vape going on. Got some lust in the house. I got close to lethal too. I wonder if I missed it there. He's got 21 damage. What are you doing, man? He's pushing for lethal. 15, 17 damage I have. Lust doesn't do it. Okay, come on. Be something horrible. That's not even horrible. C'Thun, I'm a doctor. 10 damage, eh?
Tremendous.
Mm-hmm. It was tremendous. Well, I'm liking this. Out of my jungle. I'm liking that, but I can't cast it, unfortunately. What am I going to cast this turn? I'm going to take that out. I'm going to take that out. Can I live one more turn? Is it worth the lich?
So many options.
Can I live one more turn is a big question. I have 7 left. I could go with this. Might get 2. Let's try.
So many wonderful poisons.
It costs 2 less.
Well played.
Is it well played already? Is it well played already? Let's find out. Does he have a lust? Is he wondering what that secret is? Oh boy, he might have it. Push face. Now Vape Nation. I forgot about the vape, so I got more than 1 health.
chosen.
Okay, good. I was hoping it wouldn't buff that. Okay. Interesting. Where is my Valyra the Hollow? Valyra the Hollow would help. Come on, Valyra. Oh, that's lovely. Mm-hmm. 13 damage I got, guys. Plus this. Oh, man. Oh. 13 and 9, guys. Or I can go with that. I just gotta add this up. Okay, I got 13. He has how much? So that would take it down to 9. I kind of want a lust if I can win with the lust. I think I won with a lust. 9. 8, 9, 10, 13. 13. And 9 is 22, and he's got 17, 22, exacto lethal. And with a lust, pyro's lethal. 22. Pyro's better, right? Pyro's safer. I my adding's not really good right now. It's gotta be pyro. Yeah, I had it with lust. I kinda wanted to win with lust. You know why? Because it would have been nice to win with a lust, but I didn't. Bad math is bad. Mm-hmm. Yeah, excellent. That was a fun game. Bananas or us. I still won, I know. I still won. I wanted to, I think the lust would have been better. Yeah, excellent. Could I please have a circle top deck? That's all I ask. Inner Fire actually is pretty good right now. Yes, it is. Get, and then we're gonna buff her. Oh yes, that's a good card. Let's buff her. That way, if he takes her, they don't damage each other. Well, they do damage, but they don't kill each other. Excellent. My hand is too full. Kazakus, boom, gone, beat. No Kazakus for you. Did he say my hand is chode? That's what I think he said, but I don't know if I heard it properly. I wonder. I wonder what happened to Kazakus. That's what he's thinking. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Take it. Take it. We get to give it an inner.
Fire.
He's really mad at Chill right now. Watch this.
Fire. 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 Fire.
Oh, man. I didn't expect that. He's giving me more cards. Maybe he wants to mill me. He's like, I lose my Kazakus. You're losing your Yogg. Oh, boy. Two can play this game. Thank goodness I didn't use my circle yet. Maybe he's got a circle. No, Shadowward Pain. Wow. Shadowy thoughts indeed, guys. Wow, wow, wow.
Not quite what was planned.
Not quite what was planned. What was planned, buds?
Shiny.
Shiny indeed. Don't want to give him this coin back, but I'll give him the circle for now. Not giving him a coin. I figure I'll get coins back from him anyways. And secondly, he could use a coin for Dragonfire Potion. Is that 6 mana for 5 damage? I think it is, isn't it? Oh boy. He is a fan of Cho. Well, I wouldn't have guessed. Yeah, here we go. Shadowy thoughts. He gave me one of these, which is handy. We're going to fill him with coins in her.
Fire.
And a shadow word pain. Get. Or death, I should say. My bad. I'm sorry. Oh, my hand is chode. 7, 8, 9, and then maybe I'll give him a coin. No, I won't. I think he needs some bananas. Oh, the bananas are so lovely. Unfortunately, he can use the bananas against me, guys. Because he can use a banana on that and then death, or not death, Anduin, but Anduin might get burnt right here. My hand is too pint size. That would have been handy for a combo with that other card you might have in your hand. That now is useless. Bananas? Do you have any bananas? Why, yes I do. Thank you for asking. Got a whole handful. circle. Thank you. He's gonna love to see Yogg. Oh, bananas. He's like, I've got bananas! I've got bananas. Yeah, you do. But guess what? He's got 6 cards or 5? Oh, my hand is chode. 6 cards. Okay, let's, I want to protect the Cho. I want 2 Chos, to be quite honest. Am I all out of facelesses? Or do I even have any in here? What am I doing without a faceless? Ah, bad deck is bad. Okay. Well, we're going to have to protect Buddy Boy here. Because when we kill this, we're going to circle after the fact. 7. Let's go with this. Give him draw. 8. He loves draw. 8 cards. Guess I'm giving him a coin. In a circle. I think I'll grab an inner fire while I can. Come on, hurry up. I can't do it. I don't have time. I don't have time to shadow vision. Oh, Raza, that seems handy. Awesome sauce. Yes. Speaking of handy. Okay, circle. He's gonna keep me burnt, eh? Well, he's got 7 cards, so I got 1, 2, 3. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Now I can do this with confidence. Now, come on, Cho. Come on, Cho. Don't burn my rope. I need a circle. I don't need a circle. I need dinner.
Fire.
Come on. Come on, man. Under fire time. Thank you. Now, why not Cho? Because I'm protecting the Cho right now. Oh, Spirit Lash. Because Cho at 4 is protected against Anduin, who we haven't seen burnt yet, but he happens to have 8 mana right now. So the 9-3 is susceptible. Cho could live through a Dragonfire. Just silence would really hurt him, really. Nobody likes that pain. I got 2 pains, which is nice. Oh, Yogg is up to 16 spells, guys, just saying. He loves coins. Wow. Enjoy. This could be scary, actually. Copy 3 cards. Wow. He's the one who burns. Oh my goodness, what did he just get? He might have gotten Lyra. Oh no, he got that. Okay, he got that, which is handy. He's figured out the Chocho pretty well, though. He's burning, he's you know, casting his important stuff after I'm full. My hand is choked. I didn't really need that.
Wow.
Yeah, that was wow. Wow, Hobbs it is. You forgot the last part. Okay. Build a big Cho, they said. Does give him buffs? Because, yes, I give him coins, but he has to cast it. Okay, five. I got eight cards. That grabs me three, which fills the hand. And then I might get an inner fire off him. Does he pack it? Probably not. Oh boy, the silence is nice. I'm gonna silence my own, my own clear. Just so he can't burn me. Because he's already burning me here. That silence would have been handy. Okay, if I can get an inner fire here, as long as my next card's not inner fire... How many spells I got left? 1, 2, 3. There's 100% lethal next turn. It might have been 100% lethal this turn. But this one's a bigger lethal. Just saying. Yeah, it might have been 100%. I might lose it if he kills this. Anyways, he's running out of mana. Okay, at least Yogg. He can't Yogg. He's at 9. Speaking of Yogg, if he lets me live, let's Yogg for 22. Okay, here we go, guys. I know I missed the lethal, but I got the Yogg. Okay, let's see what he does. Inner
fire.
Oh boy. Oh yes, healing our buddies. Oh, thanks, Cho. Cho just got beat. Deadly. On him, please. No, Cho. Ah, Vape Nation. One damage. Where's it going? Okay. Come on. You got more. Head crack. I like it. Okay. Nice little buffage. I mean, we got renounce it up. I'm now the one who mages. Counterfeit coin. Adapt. I'm gonna... Oh. I can't target him. Maybe he's dead. Shadow Word. He is dead. I buffed this guy at the last moment. Okay, anyways. Now it's your time, man. Now's your time to shine. Can't say I didn't give you an opportunity. Make it happen. Heal yourself up for 12. Maybe he left when he saw me kill the cleric. He just turned off his cell phone or something. I think that's what happened. He could have won. Yogg could have, like, milled me to death or something. I think he's gone. I'm just trying to wake him up in case he's, you know, walked away. He's like, what? The game's still on? It's still on, man. You can do it. You got 10 mana and you have he did leave. He probably never even saw the Yogg. Oh, yeah, streak of winning. Okay. Lovely. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there, too. Thanks again. Till next time.